there is one place in the body that we cannot tolerate oxidative stress or inflammation. There is one in particular place that inflammation will do us in very quickly. And that's the kidney. If you get a lot of inflammation in the kidney and your glomeruli quit working, you're in trouble fast. Okay? So where do you think we get our diamine oxidase? Of course, in the kidney. Okay? Super oxide dismutase is present in that area too. Now, here's what happened. When all of a sudden I started looking at all this autophagy stuff, I started reading all the autophagy stimulators, and they turned out to be NRF2 enhancers too. So God doesn't use one thing for one thing. How many of you know sulforaphane is great for you? How many know green tea is great for you? How many know cuminoids are great for you? How many know black pepper extract is great for you? Well, that's not one thing. So NRF2 enhancers are nuclear factors. NRF is nuclear factor, which means it's an epigenetic modifier to turn on more clearance in your system. Well, it's also a nuclear factor for autophagy. So why not put them all together? And then if we stick some superoxide in there, we'll take care of everything, right? Because it is cheaper to put everything together than it is to start taking several bottles, and you look so great, okay? So all of these things here, the NRF2 enhancers activate the leucine zipper, which basically means they open the DNA for RNA conversion, okay? But they are also autophagy enhancers. So that's why this is now called NAS enhancer. Because you all know these things are good for you, right? Everybody knows? Make sense?
But you cannot use this together in the mitochondria.
You can. Sure you can. Absolutely. No. Never too much in a food product. These are food products. So, curcuminoids come from turmeric. Catechins from green tea. Resveratrol from grape skins. Okay? Sulforaphane from broccoli. How many of you had your mom tell you to eat your broccoli? Okay, I prefer broccolini. Black pepper extract, inositol, which is lots of stuff. Magnesium 3A, but the important thing too is we put the superoxide dismutase in there. Make sense?